Farther than that, like 8 steps, and then row. Arrange it among yourselves.
Okay. That's the group behind you.
Well, if it worked out, that's fine.
Yeah, but
okay, just so you don't run into anybody, that's the important part. Okay, everyone.
How do you feel? foremost martial writers from the state of Ohio. Here's Henry Fenrose, Men of Ohio. Ain't Been Good, from the library of the Ohio University, Marching 110.
17 years. And we are going to honor those people at this time, and I ask that they come down front here with me and receive their award. Steve Proctor from the class of 75. Kathy Bowling Russell from the class of 73. Class of 72. Tom Larmer from the class of 75. Steve Walker from the class of 74. And David Spencer from the class of 74. Okay, we'll continue on now with a post-game performance with the alumni band.
The Logan High School fight song, also known as our record. A moment to remember those who are currently involved in the Mies crisis and to honor the nation's veterans, both living and dead, in playing of Dr. Bill Moffitt's arrangement of Taps.
Thank you. evening festivities. The Logan Marching Chieftains, under the direction of Ronald Kessler, assisted by Laura Weinberger and Renee Giroux, Poirier. They wish to welcome you. We should welcome everyone here in the season. To the East Gate. Introducing under the direction of Mr. Al Horsky, Logan High School proudly presents the 1986 Making Musical Memories Alumni Band.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and join in singing our national anthem?
It's a real pleasure for me to be here this evening. I had the distinct pleasure earlier this year at Ohio University of honoring Mr. Horsky. Our alumni society, friends of the School of Music and alumni, elected Mr. Horsky for the first Outstanding Service Award for an alumni. As you know, Al has both his bachelor's and master's degree from Ohio University. We're extremely proud of him for his musicianship, the great number of students that he has sent down to OU, all of whom have been outstanding musicians. I have a plaque that I'd like to read, and then I would like to give it to the provost for the formal presentation. In recognition of your 30 years of instilling in students the drive for musical excellence, moral values, and self-esteem, the Logan Alumni Band Association has founded a scholarship in your honor to be known as the Logan Alumni Band Association Al Horsky Scholarship. This scholarship will be in the form of a $10,000 endowment with interest from said endowment to be presented each year by Ohio University officials to a student majoring in instrumental music education, with Logan students receiving first priority. Thank you for giving of yourself to this community and its many fine musicians.
Mr. Horsky, we are truly proud to have recognized you as one of our outstanding alumni at Ohio University. However, I think that everyone, both Ohio University and certainly here in Logan, would agree that to be recognized by the people in your hometown is truly the greatest recognition of all. I salute you. Thank you very much. I'm greatly honored. Being a teacher, I think one of the highest praises is recognition from your students. Gang, thanks. You're the creme de la creme. Thanks so much.
I'd like to introduce to you Martha Lorditch, president of the Logan Education Association, and she has just presented me with a check for $100 from our Logan Hawking teachers, and we appreciate it, and this will go towards the many donations that are coming in. Thank you very much, Martha.
School alma mater.
stop the press box. Tomorrow morning's reserve football game with Portsmouth has been changed to 10:30 instead of 11 o'clock. As an additional note, all home football games this season will begin at 7:30. All home football games are 7:30. The officials for tonight's football game, the referee, Art Chickie, linesman, Ben Kendall, umpire, Bob Finsterwald, line judge, Jeff Carter, back judge, Skip Phillips. This year's team crew, Terry Nelson, Steve Thorpe, Buddy Skyver, Steve Adams, Dave Barton, Steve Adams, Kelly Adams, and Ron Rizzuzzi. I'd also like to make mention that every ball game we have in the DM Amateur Squad, always here.
Thank you. Jim Thompson.
Show right after this.
Excuse me, can you...